Hello and welcome to this edition of How to Get Nintendo DS Games on Your Computer. Alright, first off, because I already have this in my favorites, I'll tell you the website link later. There's two websites basically you could go to. You could go to NDSROMs or rombomb.com. Either of them works just as good. I found NDSROMs has a live chat thing. If you need any help, they're always there. I'm sorry if this video is taking a while. It's because my computer is a little slow today, and the power keeps cutting out at my house. I think it's because of Walmart. Cause it's rolling blackouts. I don't know. All right, but basically, when you get on here, this is the page you'll get. You'll get like the whole navigation thing over here, which you'll slide over to here, and then you'll have your updates in the middle. This page isn't compatible with my Internet Explorer, that's why, so I'm going to go to the other one. By the way, I'm also on Xbox Live as Megapilot. Just send me a friend request if you want, tell me who you are. Maybe I'll add you. Hang on. Just waiting. See, now the page is loaded. Make sure you have a pop-up blocker on. You're going to want one of those. Definitely for this website. Unless you want to get, like, bombarded by pop-ups. Alright, as you can see here, you know, Mario changes into the old Mario, Luigi changes into the old Luigi. It's kind of cool. You can search ROMs. Over here you can see that they have the thing. What are you looking at? What are you looking at? Yeah, I'm sorry if I'm kind of skipping in between here. My friend and my little brother's friend is over here. He's going through all my cards that I have, and he's kind of likes them. I was willing to trade this card the other day, but I need something really good in return. That's kind of good. It's a Red Eyes Darkness Dragon. It's kind of old, and it's still in mint condition, so... yeah. Hold on just 1 second, I'll continue this in 1 second. Okay. You know what I could? Find me all the pieces to the forbidden one. In English. Alright, and the other page that you would want to go to is RomBomb. It is a little bit dirtier, you could say, in compared to NDSROMs. This website is, you can download the ROMs for the games. You can also get the emulators for the games too. The emulators don't work too well. NDSROMs work really good if you have an R4. They work a lot better. And, so yeah, this is RomBomb. You know, page that has all these games that you can download, like Goosebumps and Guitar Hero Rock Tour, Guitar Hero On Tour Decades. These two are like my favorite ones. When I get my DS, I'm gonna have an R4 chip, and I will be getting these two. Other than that, yeah, that's basically all I gotta do. RomBomb.com, they'll be in the link. And NDSROMs.com, they'll both be in the link. So yeah, just kinda message me back. Bye.
Control.